Can you tell I only use scraps of recycled magazines to create this cool art? Look closely.